for us not seeing anything in the battlement, so I guess you could say that there's like some raw footage of, I guess, my reaction to something. But sorry if I don't like what they put into the locker. Alright, here we go. Let's get into this purchase. Okay, that skin's actually really dope. Can you change? Oh, that happens. Can you change anything with this guy? Nah, you can't, alright. Let's go back here. We got the picnic glider. I'm just gonna kinda skip through. So I guess the season is just time travel, I guess, okay? Oh, we got a drink. We can move up and down now. We got a little red riding hood. This gun's kinda cool. I don't understand these, like, what do you do with this? Let's go. Let's go. Now I don't have to buy. Let's go. I wanted wings so bad. Oh my god, that's actually dumb. Why did they make a... Oh my god, that's the same thing as a level. So, oh my god, come up with so many things. That's just almost like same thing that they came out with the when they made the female ring, but that's like the same trail you got with it. Oh shoot. We got a vampire. So I guess the wings go with that vampire. Yeah. Alright. Let's need more V-Bucks. Alright. guess the thing I'm most, I guess you could say, hyped for, honestly, I like this game. I like, what was it? I love that they put wings in there. I like the wings. I hate this. I absolutely hate that. I like this skin. I like the gliders already. I hate this. I like the cape. And I like this one the best. That's like my favorite thing. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. If you could leave a like and sub, I'd